I'm Karen. I've been dealing with plantar fasciitis for probably 9 months before I saw Dr. Jimerson. I had been to a few different orthopedic surgeons and a few different specialists to try to figure out what to do to help my condition. I was having a whole lot of pain in both of my feet, in the arches and in the heel. I had been through different injections, cortisone shots. I'd worn a boot. I'd taken different types of NSAID products to try to help with some relief, decreased all my activity, done rest and ice, and really had no improvement. So I ironically found out about Dr. Jimerson through a friend of mine at the gym. And I came and I immediately felt like I was getting a unique type of treatment with him. It was when he started doing the amino frequency therapy that I really saw the most dramatic change in my symptoms and really had so much relief and pain. I've now been able to do much more activity and exercise than I previously had been able to do. I've been a runner, and although I haven't run again, I've been back on my feet and feel so much better. So I'm really just very happy and thankful that he's here in Charleston.